today's hits and yesterday's favorites. Sunny 102, TLC's Waterfalls, How Sweet It Is from James Taylor. Black Eyed Peas in that set. We also heard She Will Be Loved from Maroon 5 and George Michael doing Faith. Join us tonight after 7 o'clock. Are you ready for the Monday edition of Delilah? She's got your love song, and of course, all you have to do is give her some dedications. Somebody special in your life, or would you like to make them a bit more special? You can do that and so much more. All sorts of great stories about romance, and some are even kind of cute and funny. Give her a call tonight, or you can email her. It's all happening after 7 o'clock. Delilah with Sunny 102.
On March 21st, 1963, Alcatraz officially closed. Only that's not what happened. Not at all. 302 men disappeared that night. They were never seen again. Until now.
Fox Tonight discovered the mystery within the country's most notorious prison. It's the two-hour series premiere of Alcatraz.
Next up, The Rock.
What happened then is a mystery.
Are you at the station? Tell me what's in everyone.
What happens now is beyond.
The worst criminals this country has ever known are coming back.
You've been waiting for this.
In the imagination of J.J. Abrams and the producers of Lost, comes the series that has credits waving. The best is yet to come this season. We are so in.
Cobain's brain should have been.
That's just not possible. So they died over 30 years ago.
The two-hour series premiere event, Alcatraz.
You with me?
All the way. Fox Tonight.
It all starts at 8 on Fox, followed by Fox 40 News at 10.
And now, Grocery Outlet presents Lowest Prices.